follow your dreams. You can reach your goals. I'm living proof. Follow your dreams. Follow your dreams. Follow your dreams.
I really do admire people who follow the unbeaten path when it comes to terms of their career. Musicians, painters.
These little son of a guns hide in your brush and you just have to push them out.
Entrepreneurs.
Right now, the point is not to avoid the pain, and you need to stop asking yourself, what's the least you can do to get good? And you need to start asking yourself, what's the most you can bear to become great?
Now, if that last part doesn't resonate with you, just delete my channel right now. If you have my phone number, delete that too.
I've decided that I wanted to do the same. I want to follow my passions and pursue my dreams. I bet you're looking around my environment and guessing what my passion is. Although I do like playing video games, I'm not really passionate about it, which is more of a hobby and something I do from time to time. This is actually my passion. No, not that. I do enjoy binge-watching TV shows. And if you want me to be honest, the second season of Stranger Things wasn't really that great. I just felt like they were trying too hard. But actually, this is my passion. Wait, not that, but we're getting there. This is my passion.
Lifting weights, being strong, specifically powerlifting. I really can't tell you at the moment why powerlifting has intrigued me for so long. Maybe because I foresee myself as weak. Maybe because I really enjoy training, and powerlifting is pretty objective. Either you can pick it up or you can. And if you can't, you get stronger so you can pick it up. And if you can't pick it up, you try to pick up more fucking weight. So that's what I want to do. Not be a professional powerlifter, but train people on how to get stronger. You know, anybody and everyone. You know, I want to help someone be the strongest version of themselves. Only physically. Mentally, you're shit out of luck. If you're a weak person mentally, there's nothing I can do about that. You need professional help.
Then you're out of luck, pal. For your health.
And maybe in the future, once I get enough people, I would like to open my own gym, a powerlifting gym. So that's it for today. I'm gonna pursue my passions, become a powerlifting coach, hopefully open up my own gym. And between now and then, it's gonna be hard. I'm gonna fail a bunch of times. I'm gonna vlog it all. So you're gonna see all of it. Till next time. Now go away. I'm gonna play the new God of War game.